Hi,
this
really
is Mike, and today we're on video blogging week, day number 6.
Oh.
And today we're going to take us inside my other little world that I play in, world of Halo. And I'd like to introduce to you the rest of the gang here now from the rest of XA. Shout out, folks.
Hey!
Hello.
Bags in the base.
Hello.
If anybody spawns, I'm blue.
Could those be the regular ones, by the way, that just said
Shame.
Hi? I'm the weird one.
Who's that talking to? That's the devil.
No,
don't ever make
here.
A pact.
Oh, Flagger got smacked.
So how'd you hook that up, anyhow?
Well, I used the TV out of the video card. And then I just hooked that into the camcorder. And then just the audio out from the sound card. Instead of going to the speakers, have it go to the camcorder.
And it'll record the computer.
Yeah, it's doing it right now. It's awesome.
Oh, man.
Hi, Eraser. You want TS?
No, he's not.
He is. He just got his mic muted.
Yeah. I just,
I figured out that your mic
is
well.
Muted. Yeah.
How's your son doing,
be
Eraser?
Like, wanted to be like Cinda.
You eating?
Got cookies.
Yeah. There you go.
Call Cinda and here you're safe.
Blue team has the flag.
Go.
Oh man, can't believe I missed.
Go. Nice job. Yay, Eraser! Flag whore.
Took somebody's flag in the last
flag whore.
Well, pretty much,
most
yeah.
Most deaths! Woo!
You will!
Have,
you
yeah, Bina. Got it.
Good job, Bina.
Halo itself is a fun game, and it's enjoyable and all, but I think what really makes it shine is having the friendship and the camaraderie that I have with the XA clan. It's a great group of people, diverse from all around the world, and we just get together and play a little bit of Halo, and, you know, just kind of take some of the stresses of the day away. So, great group of people, I'm glad to be part of it. Thank you, XA, and have yourself a good day.
Okay,
four.